misbehaving elementary school students get paddled in school.
That's an issue they're considering in Marion County. Two newly elected school board members are for it. They don't take office until November, but talk of paddling is now reverberating around Marion County. WestU's Dave McDaniel joining us live in Ocala. And Dave, how much traction does this idea have?
Well, it's a little early to say exactly because this suggestion of paddling elementary age kids is just now making the rounds on elementary school campuses around Marion County. But as you mentioned, these two newly elected members of the school board, which actually take office in November, they are suggesting it be used as a last resort only and only with parent permission. But it's certainly a suggestion that brings with it some controversy.
And it was very successful at my school.
14 years a principal, Carol Ely will take her seat on the school board in November. Paddling children who misbehave in elementary school is a topic she plans to suggest.
Parents are asking for it. Why can't they have their child be subjected to corporal punishment versus out of school suspension where they miss some days of school?
She says only parents who opt into the program would give school officials the option. And she says it'd be only for cases where other methods have not worked.
It shakes them up, makes them go back to the classroom and behave, and it's not for every kid by any means. So I just want it to be a tool for the principals to be able to use.
She says suspending children and simply giving them time away from school is time potentially wasted. Another newly elected school board member agrees.
I think it's more inappropriate to watch children destroy themselves when a little discipline could have turned their lives around, as it did my life when I was in middle school.
She said a seventh grade paddling for disrespecting an inexperienced teacher was good medicine for her.
We deserved the paddling about 9 weeks before we got it.
It just generates repeat offenders in my experience.
A Marion County principal says he doesn't feel corporal punishment offers any benefit.
I think there's far more intelligent ways to discipline children and correct inappropriate behavior.
This parent agrees.
I don't think that that's something that we should really be involved in as schools, no.
Now, Marion County had paddling as an option up until 2 years ago, but got rid of it because of concerns over liability as far as the administrative staff at the various schools. The school superintendent still has an issue with it for that very same reason. Reporting live in Marion County, Dave McDaniel, WestU News.